Good morning, Mercerator family. We would like to keep you informed of all the academic expectations, support structures, and student accolades for the week of October 30th through November 3rd, 2023. At this time, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. At this time, we will have a moment of silent reflection. With the month of October coming to an end, we would like to take this time to say happy birthday to our legendary educators and scholars who are celebrating their birthdays in the month of October right here at Radio Nation. Congratulations to the following scholars for passing all of their classes and consistently emulating rate of pride throughout the first quarter of this school year. We have 70 sixth grade scholars, 36 seventh grade scholars, and 35 eighth grade scholars. Please congratulate our rate of pride club scholars for the first quarter when you see them. Congratulations to our star students for the month of October for consistently emulating Rate of Pride. In sixth grade, we have Sophia Guerra and Gregory Enoch. And in seventh grade, we have Dariana Boris and Raheem Williams. And in eighth grade, we have Jada Young and Nicholas Evans. Please congratulate our star students for the month of October when you see them. Mercerator family, let's all get ready to make Mercer memories and show our Raider Pride school spirit from October 30th through November 3rd, 2023. All costumes must be school appropriate. No masks, no face coverings, and no weapons. On Monday, October 30th, it's a pink out where you get to wear pink to support breast cancer awareness. And on Tuesday, October 31st is Character Day, where you dress like your favorite movie or book character. And on Wednesday, November 1st is Twin Day, where you find a friend and dress alike. And on Thursday, November 2nd, it is Decade Day, where you dress like you lived in the 80s for 8th grade, 90s for 7th grade, or 2000s for 6th grade. And then on Friday, November 3rd, you get to rep your favorite team where you wear your favorite sports team jersey. So, Mercerator scholars, let's get ready to show our Raider Pride school spirit from October 30th through November 3rd, 2023. Attention, sixth grade scholars. Yes, attention, sixth grade scholars. Are you passionate about saving the planet? Are you willing to take a stand to ensure a healthy planet for all to enjoy? Well, get ready to join the Raider Nation Planetaires. As a Raider Nation Planetaire, you can solve problems and have a positive impact on the planet. So scan the QR code and join the Raider Nation Planetaires now. Mercerator scholars, are you ready to stay on task for more than 45 minutes past two or more lessons in both iReady Reading and Math and earn a prize? Well, let's get ready during our iReady Reading and Math days. Every 3 weeks from October 10th through December 15th, each homeroom will have the opportunity to win prizes based on the percentage of students on task for more than 45 minutes and passing two or more lessons in both iReady Reading and Math. Your homeroom can win a pizza party, dress down day, or a popsicle party. For more information, please see the posters in the hallway and speak with your ELA and math teachers. Scholars, you have a low class average due to missing assignments or a low test score? If so, please join us on Saturday, November 4th from 9 a.m. to 12 noon for our in-person STEAD Academy so that you can receive additional assistance through tutorial remediation, and review. Please join your teachers in person SAT Academy sessions right here at Mercer Middle School. So we look forward to seeing you on Saturday, November 4th, 2023, from 9 a.m. to 12 noon. Scholars, do you have a low class average due to missing assignments or a low classwork grade? If so, please join your teacher's after school tutorial from 3:30 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. so that you can receive additional assistance through remediation and review. Your scholars' after school tutorial schedule and in person SAT Academy schedules are located on our school's website. You will scroll to the bottom of the website and click on the Learning Resources link to see your teacher's after school tutorial schedule and in-person SAT Academy schedule. So we look forward to you joining your teacher's after-school tutorial sessions from 3:30 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. Monday through Thursday. And as always, we hope you make this a great day at Reddit Nation, where it's all about rigor, relevance, and relationships.